What's up, Ultimate Hoops World? Spencer Wingate live from Mountain Brook, Georgia. We have the quarterfinals of the playoffs underway. Here with King Holmes of Ballin' 101 and just picked up a victory. How's it feel?
Feels pretty good, especially we feel like we finally starting to gel. We played a really good team tonight. I mean, they had the backcourt was awesome. I don't even know how we came up with the victory, quite honestly.
You guys have had some ups and downs this season, but we're able to put it all together. How are you able to get the chemistry working so well tonight?
Well, the first part of the season, we couldn't get our team to coordinate their schedules and come on the time. When we did, we had a lot of frustration, getting upset about ticky-tack calls with the ref and kind of letting that get into our heads, and teams saw that and exposed us. Last three games, we really settled down, and although we're two for one out of the last three, I think we finally got our chemistry together.
So everything seems to be clicking at the right moment. You think this is a championship-level team?
Yeah, if I can never start shooting, the last three games have been horrible for me, but rebounding and assists have been where I needed to be, so I guess we'll do whatever works.
All right, sounds good, and good luck in the rest of the playoffs.